You're watching America This Morning, America's number one early morning news.
The end for a local Australian landmark. The 65-story smokestack in Sydney was toppled in a controlled explosion, and thousands of people watched as 7,000 tons of concrete, steel, and bricks crashed to the ground. Wow.
Why am I so riveted by these things? I guess everybody is.